This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here. And Santa Barbara proper is that way. Be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
Ah!
Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort. Tall round building.
Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infection.
Yeah. group. I better find her before these idiots kill her. Okay. Tracks to the resort. Looks like a tall round building.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
We're not alone here.
Watch out!
Don't take any chances.
I'm on it.
Fuck all these all right. assholes.
Cole! Fucking ambush! Take it!
Watch it!
sick!
John!
God damn it!
Don't be scared!
No! Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Abby? Thank you.
I got you. I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this. No. you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.